Hi, welcome. Welcome to the live yoga practice. If you're new to the channel, check all those other videos. There are there for you many different practices, all practices for everyone. And yes, welcome. Please subscribe if you didn't yet. And give that like, support the channel maybe with a little donation, recommend to your friends. Now, from this week on, we'll be doing live always on Monday in the morning, 9 o'clock. And yes, I have then an agenda if you are here in Zurich and if you want to come to my classes, you can check my website. Thank you for being here. Let's start. Take a sitting position comfortable for you. The position of your legs, the way you like better. And just prepare yourself to be focused. First of all, bring your focus, your attention to this present moment through a conscious breath. A conscious breath, once you start breathing consciously, relax your shoulders, let them sink towards the hips. Relax your face muscles, elongate the back of your neck. Lift your sternum and bring your chin slightly in towards your sternum. And take a few long, deep breaths here, relaxing also your belly muscles and the pelvic floor. Let the breath flow now, from now on, very consciously, very conscious way, really feeling what you're doing, paying attention, controlling your breath flow, elongating and deepening the breath, inhalation and the exhalation. You take the time now, you have time to breathe in and out, to use your lungs capacity, filling up your lungs completely. Take the time to empty your lungs totally. Keep lifting your chest, and as you breathe out, next time you're going with the chin towards your chest, relax the back of your neck. And just swing your head to one side, your ear to the shoulder. Breathe in, breathe out, head forward. Swing to the other side. Breathe in, breathe out, forward. Go for a big circle, breathing in with the head back. Breathing out, head forward. A few times to one side and also to the other side. You change to the other side, big circle. We start coordinating each movement with the breath flow. So you're always aware of the breath rhythm. Now as you breathe in next time, arch your spine a little bit forward, your chest up, your chin up, without forcing your neck, without forcing anything. And as you breathe out, you arch from your hips, from your pelvis, you arch backwards, your chin goes towards the chest. We feel a nice stretch on the back. Be careful here not to pull the knees towards you. Keep the knees down as much as you can, really going down with the knees. And as you breathe in next time, roll over your sitting bones, forward, breathing in, backwards, breathing out. And then they go flowing into this waves. And you know you can always use a gentle ujjayi breath from the back of your throat, listening to the sound of the inhalation and the exhalation both. A few more times we swing back and forth, and the movement starts with the hips, with the pelvis, the bascula, tilting the pelvis back and forth. You can also try, if you have one leg in front of the other, like me, you grab your shin bone with both hands, the front leg. Allow the shoulders to move. Let the shoulders move back and forth. Two, three more times. Go with the breath flow. And breathe in, elongate. Back to the center. Bring your head back. Hold your breath in just a few seconds. Tuck your chin in. Press your jaw in the Nadabandha chin lock. Pull the muscles in below the navel. Contract pelvic floor, lower belly. Hold for one more second. And slowly release the contraction. Exhale. Relax the spine backwards again. And let's go now from one side to the other. Drawing a big circle with the rib cage around the navel. And the navel goes around the pelvis. That spiral movement. Breathe out backwards. Breathe in, forward. Let the shoulders move. And you're always aware of what the head is doing. On the way you're moving the head, or if you're not moving the head, you keep the neck soft and you let the head go in a neutral position with the chin parallel to the floor. You change direction when you like. Continue following your own rhythm. And slowly come back to the center. Feel your sitting bones grounded. Exhale. Inhale. Lift the chest and chin. Hold the breath in. Like we did before, engage Javandara Bandha, Mula Bandha, Dhyana, concentrating more energy into the top of the chest, the heart space, shoulders down. One more second, you're holding in, and slowly release, exhale, relax the spine backwards, and inhale, swing your arms forward and up. Open your fingers, move your fingers. Keep the breath flowing, drop your shoulders. Move your fingers. Now, move your wrists a few times. Flamenco, move your wrists, rotate in and out. Keep the breath flowing. Feel your arms, the energy in your arms. The chest is opening up. Arms, the air element, the heart space, the heart chakra. Breathe in, spread your fingers. Breathe out. Interlace your fingers behind your head. Support your head on your hands. Breathe in again. Breathe out. Bring your elbows forward. Bring your chin in. Round your spine. Very gentle pressure here on the back of the neck. Now breathe in. Swing forward. Lift the heart. Breathe out. Go to one side. Doesn't matter which one. Elbow towards the knee and the opposite elbow pointing up. Hips stable on the floor. Breathe in, come back up, center. Breathe out to the other side. Elbow towards the knee. Breathe in, back to the center. Breathe out, pay attention, and let's round the spine. Shoulders down, relax your shoulders. Breathe in, roll over your sitting bones forward. Lift the chest, breathe out to the side, towards the knee. So you feel that nice stretch on the opposite side. Go ahead, other side, breathe out, breathe in, center. Now breathe out. And you go one more time like this. Breathe in. Center, breathe out. Towards the knee, breathe in. Center, breathe out. Towards the knee, breathe in. Center, one more time. Curve your spine. Breathe out. No tension here on the shoulder blade. Breathe in. And last one. Breathe out. To the side. Breathe in, center. Breathe out to the side. Breathe in, center. Round your spine one last time. Elbows forward. Gentle pressure on the back of the neck. Breathe in. Roll over your sitting bones. Open the chest. Breathe out. Push your palms up. Look up towards your hands. Breathe. Breathe out. Next time, bring your fingertips to the shoulder. Shoulders down. Elbows down next to the trunk. Now keep your elbows down. Bring your elbows. Sorry. Keep your shoulders down. Bring your elbows up. Breathe in. Elbows forward, maybe touching, and down, breathing out, and back and up. Let's draw a big circle. Really feeling this big, nice movement with the shoulder blade. One more time, forward. Up, and this time, downwards, and we go forward first, then backwards, few times, few circles. Always following the breath, the rhythm. One more time. Exhale next time. Bring your hands behind you. You can turn your fingertips back. Take a little bit distance with the pelvis. Bring the sole of the feet together. Extend your legs first. Let's move feet and toes, the ankles. You can drop your head back. Then we bring the sole of the feet together. And here, supporting, and with the hands, don't go like this, contracting here, open the chest arch. And let's do that little butterfly. And also here you can drop your head. Keep the breath flowing easily, Breathing up to the top of the chest. Little butterfly. Now, tuck your chin in, look forward, and bring one knee towards the other. Take one breath. Open again, exhale, and inhale, knee towards the other, to the other side. Take one breath. Open, and let's go a few times. Keep the breath flowing. Always flowing. One more time. From one side, open, and to the other side. And from here, extend your legs, feet together. Turn your index finger forward. Fingertips forward. Take distance. Arch your spine. Point your toes, push, breathing in, up. Breathe out, look forward. Lower the hips, flex your feet. Rotate the pelvis forward. Swing your arms up, breathe in, elongate the trunk, both sides. Breathe out, come over your legs without pushing, without forcing. Let's take five long, deep breaths here. Just let the head go as you breathe out. Remember, you can always bend your knees. That's no problem. Check the feeling on your back, especially on your lower back area. Be careful if you have hernia. Then you need a special practice if you have hernia, discus hernia. Breathing out, relaxing towards the legs. And slowly start pulling the chest forward, elongating again, swinging your arms up, breathe in. Breathe out. Let's say we bring the left knee first to the chest. And you go with the foot to the opposite side. Press the foot sole on the floor. Grab your knee. Rotate your shoulders back and down. And hug your knee with the opposite arm. We rotating towards this bent leg. Umatsyandrasana, gently rotation, you enter gently in the rotation with that awareness. Open your eyes, look back over your shoulder. Breathe up to the top of your chest. Naturally elongating your spine as you're breathing in. Naturally rotating a little bit more as you breathe out. And slowly bring your head back, breathe in. Breathe out, rotate forward. Extend your leg, feet together. Let's go here again shortly. Breathe in, elongate. Breathe out over your legs and just check the feeling left and right side after this rotation. There is some difference now. Let's come up again. Breathe in. Elongate. Breathe out, bring your right knee towards the chest, right foot on the floor. Sitting on your sitting bones, upright, long neck. Let's go there, towards the bent leg. Your hand on the floor behind you, helping you to rotate. Gently Eyes open and look back towards your shoulder, over your shoulder. And you feel how much resistance you need, very gentle way, not forcing. One more breath. Breathe out, rotate the head forward. Breathe in, come back here. Breathe out, extend your legs, and we go one more time there. Breathe in. And breathe out over your legs. Just check the feeling now. You probably go easily down towards your legs a little bit more this time. Exhale, engage on my soles below the navel. Breathe in, inhale, come up. Breathe out, back with the arms, rotate your shoulders back, take a step with your hands. Let's repeat this one. Point your toes, breathe in, look. You feel a little bit more lightness this time. Purvottanasana. Breathe out, look forward, lower the hips. And you take one transition, legs from the side or crossing, transition to the cat pose, take enough distance between hands and knees, open your fingers wide, roll your shoulders back, let's move the spine again, breathe out, rounding, breathe in, hold, breathe out. Now, curl your toes under, tuck your toes under, feeling all your toes, also the little one. And then let's go to downward facing, breathing out. Keep that action with the hips, pulling back and up. Move your legs a little bit, like walking. Now, extend your right leg, bend your left knee, and go up with that knee. Up, 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 breathe in. Turn the knee down, breathe out, breathe in. Go with the knee up like you want to draw some circles. Circles from the hip joint. And remember to keep the other leg straight, even if the heel is not touching the ground. No problem. Just move a little bit. Keep your arms straight. Good. Now, next time you breathe out, bring your knee forward towards your left hand, the foot to the other side, slide back. And swing a little bit left and right. A little bit of weight to the left, to the right. Keep the other leg straight, back leg, pointing the toes. Now stay centered. Fingertips to the floor, breathe in, lift the chest. Breathe out, lay down towards your left leg. Rest here for a moment. No contraction, no bandhas, just rest for another long and deep breath. And with the next inhalation, start coming up. Now, touch your back leg. I have my right leg behind. Touch with the right hand and bend this knee and bring your leg forward. So now we want to place this knee on the top, right knee on the top of the left, the foot relaxed on the floor. I know bodies are different here. Some people are like that. Don't worry. You know, you can always use a pillow underneath your sitting bones. And even if the knee is like that, no problem. Without pushing, you just let the weight coming forward towards your legs. Exhale, going forward with the weight without pushing. Or you might be here and you're going 1 millimeter and it's enough. And you come up slowly, breathe in. Breathe out, shoulders down. Bring your arms forward and bring your left arm, the opposite, on the top of the right. Cross, maybe grabbing the wrist and stretch, open space behind between your shoulder blades. Keep your neck long. Take another breath. Stay there. So you can see better. Then you go up a little bit forward and upwards with the elbows. Breathe in. Breathe out. Round a little bit your spine. Navel in, elbows in. And breathe in. Release. Let's go there. Support on your left side. You're already sending that leg back. Curl your toes under, place your hands on the floor, and you find the way back to downward facing transition. Stretch. Let's move again the legs, walking movement. Walk, walk, walk. Then press the left heel down. It doesn't matter if it's not touching. Left leg straight. Arms straight. The hands are pushing the mat away from you. You bend your right knee. Go up, up, up with this knee. Let the hip rotate out just a little bit. And let's move in and out the knee. A few times. Just a few times. Exhale, knee forward towards the right hand, foot to the other side. Slide back and swing a few times, left and right. Just playing with your own weight. Ah, it's a nice massage for the hip joints. And we center, come on your fingertips, lift your chest, breathe in, breathe out, lay down here, pressing, this time the right side of the belly, or the left if you have the other leg in front, relax for a moment. Just feel your breath, keep that connection with your breath, always. Breathe out, breathe in, already starting, moving up. Support your hand on the side and bring the back leg. Bring the knee on the top, foot on the floor. Check how it is for you. Check what is the feeling this side. So always changing a little bit, maybe leaning forward a little bit. Exhale. And inhale, coming up. You stay. Bring your arms forward and opposite arm. Now I've got the left leg on the top, then the right arm on the top. Shoulders down, elbows forward, stretching between the shoulder blades, open more space. Breathe. Now we engage Mula Bandha here. Yes, we feel the muscles below the navel engaged, so we can keep the spine long. And with the next inhalation, pull the elbows slightly forward and upwards. Breathe in, breathe out, bending backwards, navel in, elbows in towards the navel. And release. And we send that leg back again. Same way. Back to downward facing. Transition, easy going, stretch and walk. Breathe. Oh, come up with the heels, breathe in. Bend the knees without touching the floor. Breathe out, don't touch. Breathe in here, elongate your trunk. Feel your belly strong. Breathe out, push back again. Breathe in, come up on your toes. Breathe out, bend your knees, don't touch the floor. Almost touching, but not touching. Elongates the trunk. Parallel to the floor, breathe in. Breathe out, push back again. Stretch. One more time, this one. Breathe in, lift your heels. Breathe out, bend your knees, but don't touch the ground. Breathe in here. Breathe out. Stretch again. Step, walk forward, face towards the hands, and bend forward. Breathe out. Bend your knees, sit back. Swing your arms next to your head. Breathe in. Elongate your trunk. Breathe out. Hands on the knees. Shoulders away from the neck. Arch forward. Breathe in. Supporting the hands on the knees, arms straight, breathe out. Round your spine, hold your breath outside for a few seconds. Pull the navel in and up, Uddiyana Bandha. Deep contraction, no air in your lungs. Release that contraction, then you breathe in. Breathe out, do it one more time. Hold the breath outside. Pull the navel in and up. Just a few seconds. Release the contraction. Breathe in again. Last one. Breathe out. Stop the breathing. Pull the navel in and up. Release. Breathe in. Look forward. Breathe out. Fall forward. Relax the head, relax your neck. Just feel for a moment your feet grounded. Feel the breath on your back, lower back area, upper back area. Place your hands on the floor and step to a plank pose. Breathe in, elongate. Trunk, engage your legs. Your thighs, breathe out slowly down, or maybe first knees, chest, and chin. You decide. Elbows close to the body, point your toes, come to cobra, breathe in. Softening your shoulders down, breathe out, stay. Stay for another breath. Breathe out, Go sitting on your heels, press your hands on the floor, stretch your trunk, both sides. Come slowly up on your knees and take a transition again, where we're going to place the feet hip apart, lay down for a shoulder bridge, extend your arms next to your trunk, spread your toes, press your feet on the ground, breathe in, lift your pelvis. Breathe out, interlace your fingers behind your back. Arms straight, press your arms, shoulders, your arms, your hands on the floor, lifting the body. Shoulders away from the neck, chin towards the chest. Press all your toes on the floor. Engage your thighs, your buttock muscles, inner thigh. Breathe. The middle of the chest, breathing. Breathe out next time. Release the position of the hands. Slowly roll vertebra by vertebra. Breathing out. Sacrum touch the floor. And we grab the knees towards the armpit. Happy baby pose. Grab the feet, the edge of the feet. Keep your feet, your ankle, and your knee in the same line, going towards the floor next to your body. Shoulders down. Don't let your chin going up. Elongate the back of your neck. Two more breaths. Exhale, next time, sole of the feet together, rest here in Supta Baddha Konasana. Opening pelvis, arms above the head, you can grab your elbows or your forearms. Rest here for a few breaths. Close your eyes, relax your face muscles, relax your belly and pelvic floor muscles, relax the back muscles. Let the breath flow easily through the nose, naturally breathing in and out. I let you here relaxing. Have a good week. Thank you for being here, practicing with me. See you next Monday.